I wrote this in America. After going through the town of Trinidad, Colorado. It's called In the Shadow of the Mountain. I was born in this town, the shadow of the mountain. And as a boy I would play with you still in the park fountain. When the shadow fell on the park, we ran through the dark. She grew up kind of quick and took a one-way bus to Denver. She gave me an address and my letters return to sender. So I got a job in this town as a trash collector, and every day on Dancer Street I pass the house I first met her. When the shadow fell on the park and ran through the dark, then today I heard the news that a mom just died. Cancer. And I was still coming home to live in the house on Dancer. But I see her again in the shadow of the mountain.